Priya.
She doesn't need to see you. What do you think you were playing at, pulling a stunt like that?
I don't know, okay? I had slept for thinking about it. Messed up.
Which is the understatement of the year. So you thought you'd bully and humiliate her in front of her own daughter. And what about Pete, eh? He's the one that's done the dirty, but he's getting away scot-free. Not to mention our history.
Okay, I'm sorry. I went too far.
You think?